Patterns of pits and lands are laid out along a continuous spiral. As the disc turns, a precise motor keeps the laser beam in place on the path. Where the laser beam hits a pit, the light is scattered. But where it hits a land, the beam is reflected straight back along its original path. The light enters the prism again, but this time it is reflected at a 90-degree angle and strikes a device called a diode. The diode creates an electric pulse each time the light hits it. So when the laser hits a pit, no light bounces back. When it strikes a land, the diode sees the reflection and sends a pulse. These blanks and pulses are sent to the computer, which interprets them as a pattern of zeros and ones, in other words, into binary code.